Remember me in a Bible cracked and faded. Remember me in a Bible cracked.
You were there, right, when we were bringing people into the kitchen going, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
No.
And we were dancing around. Yes, we were. We broke the cabinet up of Jordan's.
Oh, yes. All right, these are the construction bags that I cannot find the perforation on.
I can get some footage of that if you want.
Oh, I don't think it really quite matters. You can't see anything.
It's gonna be like 9:50 in the dark.
I think I have 12 feet of construction. I have about 12 feet of garbage bag on my lap.
And we just can't see.
And there is no perforation. None whatsoever.
This is the worst idea I've ever had. Whose idea was it to buy contractor bags?
Liz, I think it was yours.
They're just really good if you're gonna find the perforation. Erin! There is no perforation. Wait.
Let's start putting in the bag. I'm gonna get a tape for Christina to dry.
Okay.
Yes, Mom.
So she...
This is the 950 confession.
Erin!
I just want to say right now that I have lied to you. Yes, I have lied to you, Tor. I have lied to you, Kelsey.
Do you want me to call?
And we are pranking you. Yes, we are.
Yes, it's us.
We are pranking you. Yes, we are.
Would you like to make a confession?
I don't think I have anything to confess from. I didn't know about the straw. I really didn't. Everyone, including Eric, I really didn't know about the straws.
Emily, would you like to make a confession?
She just canceled.
The inner prankster is inside of me, and I have not done anything to quench it.
Christina, can you just voice your confession?
I'm guilty.
Guilty as charged.
But as guilty as a getaway driver can be.
Man up and do something about it, too.
Indeed.
Yeah, prank us back.
Yeah.
Why haven't we found any happy sandwiches?
Be aggressive.
Be aggressive.
No, she's asking you a question.
Oh.
Okay, ready?
She'll give you a prompt.
Go.
So, Sarah, you missed the original 950 confession. What is it you have to confess?
I have a lot to confess, actually. I'm guilty of everything, so I just want the world to know that the balloons tonight, the straws, the bread, the banners, the four tours, the chocolates, the underwear, it was all
popcorn.
The underwear. I have not had my feet out of anything that has been done on any street off campus this semester. So if you've been pranked, it was me. I'm coming out of the closet.
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you.
I'm trying to find which one's a loose one.
Oh, no! It came apart?
No, it didn't pop. It fell apart.
Boo.
Sorry. Dimitri didn't stand up.
Dimitri?
You named him?
That's Dimitri. Weird.
Fix him. Faster.
Fix Dimitri faster.
Hi, Christina.
Okay. He's all good.
What are you doing?
Hello. I'm swimming with balloons.
Hmm. Why are you doing that?
Everyone's
because
you know why.
I have sucked these balloons have taken all my oxygen. And I'm feeling very lightheaded.
Indeed.
Hey,
I'm trying to find
a missing
one.
It's nice to meet you. Hey, pretty lady.
Hey. That's your mom.
I see what
you're doing. Oh, she's talking to you. Who's
So tell me what just happened.
Well, we
first went to Chris Antor's house, and we put up some balloons, and it's pretty good. We were nice and efficient, and then we hopped on over to Rob and Kelsey's, and threw up some balloons, but we saw someone poking their head out, so we quick ran off the porch. I think it's one of their roommates, so we're not too worried, but good adrenaline rush. We think we did a good job. I'm pretty proud of ourselves.
So what's next?
That's a good question.